He catches Van Dam on his heels. Van Dam has to reach out and takes him down for the foul. That's what Hamilton needs to do more of in that offensive position. Be direct. Go to goal.
Cheru with the restart plays into Endo. He's able to get it after it bangs off of Van Dam and goes out of play.
Has a free kick here. 10 yards outside the box. Three in the wall. Javinko cushions it. Goalkeeper came. Didn't get there. It's off the line, is it? Now what's the referee given here? Doc uses the vanishing spray to mark out 10 yards from where the kicker will take the ball.
I wonder if Toronto might work something here. No, in the box.
Ivancic got it away originally, and then a wild shot. It's not even going to go for a goal kick.